The HTML is called as hypertext markup language. It is a hypertext markup language which is used for designing the website. For designing the website, we are using HTML. Okay, HTML stands for hypertext markup language. Like we're using a normal programming language like C, C++, Java. So by using of this programming language, we are developed to creating different application. But for designing the application, we require HTML. HTML is used for creating a website and for designing the application. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So, right, what is HTML? It stands for hypertext markup language, it is a platform independent. The platform independent language which is used for designing the website. For writing this HTML or for using this HTML, different tags are used then, right? DHTML. It is a collective term for, okay, so DHTML means it is called the dynamic HTML, which is a form of HTML. Basically, it is interacting with the user. Dynamic means it is interacting with the user. Static means it is always fixed. So it is never changes. In which way you are displaying, in that way it is present. And I'm going to design it, where it's a present. Now, dynamic means it is interacting with the user. User response wise, it is a change over.
Yes, sir.
It is a next point, right? It is a collective term for combination of HTML tag an option that can make web pages more animated and interactive than the previous version of HTML. It has capability to include having color of text heading changes when a user passes a mouse over it बुझेला देखिलो
यस सर
आउट होची एक्सएमएल एक्सएमएल स्टैंड्स फॉर एक्सटेंसिबल मार्कअप लैंग्वेज माने मु गोटे फॉर्मेट रो आ गोटे फॉर्मेट को जदे डाटा पठेबी जेंति कि मु स्मार्टफोन यूज करची मु धर गोटे नॉर्मल मोबाइल फोन को डाटा पठेबी तो मे नॉट बी गोइंग टू देयर तो मु मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन टा को ग्लोबली गोटे जगह रो आ गोटे जगह को पठेबी जदे से डिवाइस से जिनस सपोर्टेड नहीं तो ग्लोबल इंफॉर्मेशन ये सब पास करिया पई हमें यूज करिवा एक्सएमएल दैट इज कॉल्ड द एक्सटेंसिबल मार्कअप लैंग्वेज व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू ट्रांसफर द डाटा तो दैट इज आल्सो ए यू कैन से इट इज ए प्लेटफॉर्म इंडिपेंडेंट और इट इज कॉल्ड द ओपन सोर्स एप्लीकेशन लिखो एक्सएमएल एक्सटेंसिबल मार्कअप लैंग्वेज इट स्टैंड्स फॉर एक्सटेंसिबल मार्कअप लैंग्वेज It defines the set of rules for encoding the document in a format one minute देखिले एक्सटेंसिबल मार्कअप लैंग्वेज दैट डिफाइन्स ए सेट ऑफ रूल for encoding the document in a format for encoding documents in a format that is both human readable and machine readable that both human readable and machine readable It is a open document format. It is a open document format which is used to representing the document in electronic format. Likhila?
Yes, sir.
Taithi rahila ODF format. ODF format ta kon? Now it is a open document format that every person can use it means amako konosi installation karibara dorkar nai jendike ame ama pakhare mobile le pdf na thae word na thae but we can able to read the pdf and word so there is a present pdf and word version is present in a google drive jodi amaro google achi gmail ame open karche login achi ta ame automatic sei document ko open karike view kariparibo so that is called as the odf format is an open source standard for official document so right the odf is an open source standard open source standard format for office document like text spreadsheet and presentation Next point, it is a default file format. For application like OpenOffice 2.0 Office 1.5. Okay. Then next is your TCP and IP. So what is that TCP IP? When you are working through the internet, मुझे तले internet से तो काम करेंगे. So at a time, suppose we are accessing the Gmail, means at the same time billions of people are accessing the Google. So it is not possible for the Google for handling all the type of requests. So that we are using when you are giving a request to the server, it put all the request into a small small packet. मुझे आम एट ए टाइम जितने मल्टीपुल लोक रिक्वेस्ट पठाऊँगी से कौन कर सब रिक्वेस्ट को गोटे स्मॉल स्मॉल पैकेट रे कन्वर्ट कर एव्री पैकेट कंटेन द सेंडर एड्रेस एंड रिसीवर एड्रेस तो टीसीपी कंटेन द सेंडर एड्रेस एंड रिसीवर एड्रेस आईपी कंटेन द एड्रेस व्हेयर योर मशीन इज प्रेजेंट ओके तो आम जो मशीन टा यूज करूचे तार पर्टिकुलर आम इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी कले गोटे आईपी एड्रेस आसता है टीसीपी कौन कर आम तर रिक्वेस्ट पठेबा से सब रिक्वेस्ट को स्मॉल स्मॉल पैकेट रे कन्वर्ट कर एंड से वेरीफाई कर मु जो रिक्वेस्टा पठाऊँ मुझे रेस्पन्सटा पाऊँगी ना मुझ गूगल पे रिक्वेस्ट पठेले मतलब गूगल मिलला कि ना से चेक कर एंड आईपी कंटेन द एड्रेस ऑफ योर मशीन बुझेगा
यस सर
ओके सो गोटे मिनट ओके लेखा टीसीपी एंड आईपी टीसीपी एंड आईपी सूट ऑफ नेटवर्किंग It is suite of networking standard provides the foundation for the network infrastructure of the internet. It is a right TCP convert all the requests. TCP convert all the requests into small packet. And every packet contain the sender address and receiver address. An IP address contains the address of machine. IP contains the address of machine. Then TCP verify that. Just a minute. The higher layer of TCP the higher layer of TCP, dekhu chha to?
Yes, sir.
The higher layer of TCP manages the disassembling, manages the disassembling of the data into smaller packet at the source and the reassembling the destination point upon receipt. Then next, the lower layer IP handle the addressing and routing of each packet. ବୁଝିଗଲା ତିନିଟା
yes sir
next we have it is the all about your open source and open source application next some kind of languages we are using that is called as the what Indian language ILC the Indian Constitute Identify
sir subuni
ebe subila
Yes, sir.
Okay. तो आमर इंडिया रे कोन हिची ना एमती 22 कंट्री इन 22 लैंग्वेज एमती आइडेंटिफाई करा है जी जोटा की नॉर्मली पीपल माने यूज करू चंती बट आउट ऑफ व्हिच द 6 लैंग्वेज इज मोस्टली पीपल्स आर यूजिंग सो दैट इज कॉल्ड हिंदी तेलुगु तमिल बंगाली एंड मराठी गुजराती आर स्पोकन बाय द एटलीस्ट 50 millions of people within the boundary of the country. Indian language computing refers to the ability of interacting the different Indian languages on electronic system. But it is the most complicated given the fact that each major Indian language has its own script and grammar. So every language is having its own grammar. The fructify effort of making use of ICT ICT information and communication technology reach to poor and rural people of India technology development for Indian language program initiated by the development of electronic and information technology minister of communication and information technology government of India has the objective developing the information processing tools technique and facilitate the human machine ओके तो ये सब टाइप रा हमरा आईसीएल लैंग्वेज सब डिफाइन करा है छि इंडियन लैंग्वेज कंप्यूटिंग इट इज इंटरेक्शन विदाउट द लैंग्वेज बैरियर क्रिएटिंग एंड एक्सेसिंग द मल्टीलिंगुअल knowledge resources, integrating the develop of innovative and user product. The program also promotes the language technology standardization through the active participant in the international and national standardization. तो ये सब कितना पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेजेस आम सब यूज करूचे फॉर द कंप्यूटिंग जमती तुम गूगल ओपन कर गुजराती मराठी बेंगली ये सब लैंग्वेज गुड़ाक शो करुच्ची आम गूगल ओपन कले ऑटोमेटिक आम तार इंटरफेस टाक आम चेंज कर पारिबा पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज को then based upon that we are using some character coding which character we have to use in order to use the computer should be able to recognize the alphabet and numeral punctuation mark and other special character like we are using semicolon colon so how the computer will identify it is semicolon or colon so for that reason we're using what like you can say the character coding we're using the most widely used alphabetic code is ASCII which is 7 bit code consisting of 2^728 possible code and groups Unicode it defines the standard for representing and processing for written text to support the worldwide interchange processing and display the written in text of the diverse language that is Unicode that we are using okay so ame ote ASCII american standard code use koruche Unicode bhi use koruche for representing our character ame jo a b c d likhuche se tako ASCII format re convert koruche au Unicode ei dui ta character format re se convert koruche bujhela
yes sir
तो यूनिकोड इज डेवलप बाय द यूनिकोड कंसोर्टियम जमती कि आम इतना इंटरनेट एक्सेस करुचे तो ऑल द रूल्स आर वेरीफाइड बाय द W3C कंसोर्टियम वर्ल्ड वाइड वेब कंसोर्टियम फॉर यूजिंग द इंटरनेट इट इज यूज दैट स्ट्रक्चर्स ओके सी स्ट्रक्चर्स सब यूज करुचे तो सिमिलर वे द वर्ल्ड वाइड कंसोर्टियम इट इज यूज ओके and it is interchange processing and display the written text of the diverse language and technical discipline and modern world irrespective of operating platform look what is Unicode it is developed by Unicode consortium it defines the standard of standards for it defines the standards for representation and processing representation and processing of written text to support the worldwide interchange processing and display the display of the written text of the diverse language But next point. The current version of Unicode standard The current version of the Unicode standard defines more than 107,000 Next point. Next point, Unicode has Unicode has incorporated Indian script under the group of Asian scripts It include लिखो जाता
Yes sir
It includes Devanagari Bengali. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट लिखो, इट एनेबल ए सिंगल सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोडक्ट और ए वेबसाइट अक्रॉस द मल्टीपल प्लेटफॉर्म्स. Languages and country. Without re-engineering. Next point, it allows transportation of data allow transportation of data through different system without corruption. Next, it uses 60-bit system which can support many characters. Okay, so it is all about your Unicode. Then comes to the Indian script code for information interchange. So that is called the ISCII, Indian script code for information interchange. So it has adopted by the Bureau of India Standard in 1991 for computing in Indian language. It is an 8-bit code capable of handling what 2^8, that is 256 characters. So at a time it is handled 256 type of character. Okay, so then the lower 128 character are the 7-bit. So normally ame ebe jo bit gudaka computer re use karuche, that is 64-bit and 32-bit. So these are the computer these are the bit we are using. ASCII is used in all GIST. Okay, so ASCII key, so Indian script code for information interchange, it is used everywhere, like geographic information support team means total in whole the world you can use that ASCII system. It also used by many other vendor or developing the product and the solution in Indian language. The ASCII can be applied for all Indian language script including Devanagari, Gurumukhi, Gujarati, Telugu, Tamil, Odia and Kannada. Okay, so these are the scripting that we are using. The 8-bit ASCII character that we are using, okay, the 8-bit ASCII code written the standard ASCII code while the Indian script keyboard overlay the designing of the standard English. So the normally ASCII key that you can say jemti ke ame A likhiwa ame jo keyboard re A pass koruchi tara ASCII value hochi 65. ओके तो एमती तार डिफरेंट नंबर सब बी रि गोटे डिफरेंट नंबर अच्छी सी रि गोटे डिफरेंट नंबर रोचे आज आम जो प्रोग्रामिंग लांगुएज पढ़ुचे आम जानचे से नंबर गुड़ाक मन रखा इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल सो दैट वी आर यूजिंग प्रोग्रामिंग लांगुएज हाई लेवल प्रोग्रामिंग लांगुएज टू पास दिस इनफॉरमेशन बुझेला
यस
सो दैट दिस ASCII फॉर्मेट बेसिकली इट इज यूज एज अ ग्लोबल स्टैंडर्ड हियर इट इज हैविंग 8-bit कैरेक्टर and at a time it is support the 128 character you can exchange ame exchange kari pariba. Okay, so next class re eta ASCII upare aurhi kahi tumako hala tara notes ta rakhiba eta man rakhtibo ASCII a gote key map ta sarle amaro sari jibo e part ta tapare programming java programming ta start abo eta sabutar important jeti gala theoretical hai jibo तो नेक्स्ट टू नेक्स्ट क्लास रे आर क्लास टा सरला पर नेक्स्ट क्लास से पूरा प्रोग्रामिंग आसीबो आ सब प्रैक्टिकल्स भी रहइबो तो करइबो हला बुझ पाइलो
यस सर
ओके ठीक है
यस सर